Greetings, class. My name is Eunice Wheeler, and I will be your science instructor for this upcoming semester. So let's get into learning with Ms. Wheeler. So first off, a little bit about me and the types of courses that I teach. So what I teach biology, anatomy and physiology, and then a whole range of sciencey stuff. Next up, a little bit about me. I have lived in a ton of places, from Alabama to Florida to California. Some different activities that I like. I really love yoga, meditation, hiking, reading, cooking, anything that relaxes the body and stimulates the mind, right? And I've also taught biological sciences for about 10 years. I started off teaching more of the, we'll say, difficult subjects, so things like pharmacology, anatomy and physiology, and then most recently adding back in that basic biology, which I really, really love, and I want to make sure that you all start loving it as well. All right? So let's get into some of these class expectations. Submit your work on time. That could be almost number one. All right, number two, always ask questions. Remember, there are no stupid questions. If you are confused about anything, please go ahead and ask me, email me, text me, call me, whatever you need to do to make sure that we answer those questions for you. Nextly, have an open mind. We have to be receptive to these new scientific concepts, and we will all do better for it. Lastly, be confident. This class is for you and for your learning and your benefit. We can all learn. It just takes a little bit of work and practice. And why I love teaching. I love science, and I love to make it as engaging and eye-opening as I can. I'm excited to meet each and every one of you, and I look forward to an enriching semester. Take care, everyone. See you soon. Bye-bye.